thing is we are requiring proof of vaccination, so that will be checked before visitors come through the event entrance. Although most of the event is outdoors, the provincial health orders currently require proof of vaccine. So we're just really excited to welcome the community back this year.